standing in the old patch vineyard of Tyrrell's. It was planted in 1867. The wines are amazing. They show real depth and finesse, so long on the palate, but it's so wonderful to be drinking these lovely, energetic reds from these ancient vines. It's really a chance in a lifetime. Only about 250 cases are made. Amazing.